God. I don't know why I don't see it. Wait, I don't see it. Oh, I see it now. Figure something out real quick. Hopefully we got this. Sorry about got me. No. I'ma get help here. We're gonna speed through this. We can No. Don't need that. We don't need that. Yeah, but you'll find those people that are mad, but like that's a small number. Like I've had, I'd say, two or three, maybe four people get mad because. Yeah, that's not. Nah, don't feel bad. It's not your fault. I went and did it on my own. I mean, hell, if I wanted to, I could have blocked him. But yeah, he that was really it, to be honest. Yeah, no, you shouldn't have been yelling at no one, to be honest. Crazy, man, crazy as hell. Getting mad for no reason. He was the one dying. Yeah, true. I don't know. Interesting. That's nuts. That is absolutely insane. I'm just waiting on someone to reply. Damn it, man. Damn it. This is aggravating. Yeah. I'll get it eventually, though. It's getting late. Someone respond, please. Oh, password. Did you put your password down? Lacey? Did you place it in front of the grace or outside the door? Oh, I see it. No, I see it. Summoning that other guy and then summoning me. Work. He skipped it. So I would just skip it. Yeah, we're outside. I guess he can't come in there. If we do die by Malekith, then hopefully this guy will come on. if I should reset us or not. I asked. Yeah, fuck it.
Thou approaches destined death. I
yeah. Oh god, he fucking one-tapped me. Whoa. Damn, he was already doing damage. Shit, man, what the hell? Yeah, this is interesting. I'm gonna go farm some of those things real quick. There's only two over here this time. Oh no. Okay, guy said he's here until he's dead. I don't know what's going on, but apparently I'm lagging. Like, really hard. Yeah, like, I'm making the, apparently, like, my shit's lagging for him. Huh? Wait, did it not spawn him? It didn't spawn him. That was weird. I swear my game's just buggy lately. I guess the internet's been kind of on a shit horse since that whole incident. What? Since that whole tornado incident. It's a tornado that went straight past us. Yeah, it went from like Mississippi. Or no, it started in Texas, then went from Alabama to Mississippi, then here. And ram straight through us. Come on, motherfucker, show me your power! Oh, I'm not gonna shit to him. Oh my god, I dodged too early. That throws. His throws are slow. Oh, fuck, he would have killed me with that blast. Oh my god! No! No! Someone aggro! Okay. Seen this cutscene yet?
More death.
More death.
We come eat you square.
This is where he gets hard as fuck. This is so badass, honestly. I hope I get his armor. I think you can get his armor. This is so cool. Christ, what the fuck? Nah, what the fuck? Wow, that is insane. He went insano style. Alright. Fucking hell. Summon Mary Fingers as cooperator. I told him, I said, I'm gonna try and stay back away from him because I'm too weak. Most of his attacks almost kill me. It's not worth it. I took some damage for some reason. Huh? Well, it reset me. It reset me on everything else. This boss, I can tell. Like, people said this is like one of the hardest bosses in the game. You're not gonna die. What's that leaf rock? I need to take aggro form. Did you die? Oh, you ended up dying? Do this by ourselves. No, he got me again. He's so fucking overpowered. Holy shit. What the fuck? What am I missing? Lay your finger back down. Alrighty. Give me just a moment. I'm trying to figure this out. You put it down here? Oh, yeah, I do. He's telling me a strategy, apparently. Okay, let's see. Phase one, he says he wants me to handle him. Phase one, he wants me to handle him and drag him towards me. And then phase two, he wants me to run away until I'm safe. Again, fuck. So much, man. So much, man. So much. What? Oh. Damn. That is ridiculous. What the hell? Sucks. I hope everything gets straightened out soon. Is he still moving for you? Is he moving? No, 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 it's not your fault. He's strong, so I know the pain. I don't have any bolts. Oh, he killed him too. Oh my God, he got me. Oh man, man, he is a tough boss. What?
I'm connected to the internet, but it's saying not to connect to the internet. To servers.
See if that works. think we just, if you want to, we could still do it together. Why not? It's up to you. Do you want to? Yeah, let's see if we can figure that out. Because if I can cheese this, then we can hurry up and get to yours. And having two people that can do a lot of damage instead of one person that's trying to figure it out, because Michaelis is hard as hell. Hopefully, get something down the road going.
It says couldn't connect to service.
I'm back. Shit. Yeah, sorry. My brother just getting on my nerves. Yeah. Nine. How about this? How about you place your summoning sod down? He said if we keep him aggro, like we keep having him run to us, so that way he's not getting hit. He said he'll be able to do this. You put it down at the grace. Running out of summoning songs. Fucking hell. Didn't mean to do that. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Did he not place it back down? That occurred wrong. Can my phone just stop, please? Yeah, ballista bolts is what they're called. No, ballista, it has to be like ballista bolts, I believe. You have ballista bolts? Yeah, if you can give me those will be, that'll be good. Thank you. Oh, lightning bolts. Oh, yeah. Explosive great bolt. Yeah, that's gonna help. Okay, let's hope this works. Yeah, I'm hoping this works because I'm literally having no clue. Oh, he's buffing us. Yeah. Should have said something. That's what he was doing when he was crouching. Alright, he said me and you aggro. when he died? Oh my god. Oh. Fuck. Let's avenge him. Shit, man. Damn. He is... He literally goes Insano style, without a doubt. I don't know... it hurts my brain. It hurts. Oh yeah, without a doubt. He's fast. Fire Giant just had so much health. He's just fast, without a doubt. Hmm. Let's see. He said something. Second phase, right behind the pillar. Yeah, he said he didn't see the attack, which is unfortunate. Okay, hopefully... Yeah, we just need to aggro him. Just punish him. Punish his tight ass. God, I messed up. I need help.
Tell me, why can't we beat McKelly?
I'm telling you though, we have gotten pretty far into the game with all the help we've been with each other. So, shit's fucking easy claps. This would be like no other though. Or this would be like every other, is what I mean. Yeah. If it does get to the point to where we can't beat him, I think we'll get him. I mean, this guy's having faith. He said he's here until we beat him. I believe him. I believe in him.
I believe in our strength, our power.
Oh, fuck. What? He did that shit right under himself? What type of gay-ass shit is this? This game is so ass. Oh, because I died. Nope. What? Yeah, let's see if I can find someone else who can help. Like, and then what I'll do is after we get ours, I'll just tell people the password that you're using so they can spawn in on you. Is it Malekith? Is his name Malekith? Hoping someone messages me.
trying to figure this out.
Wait, someone replied. Someone said they can help. He said in a bit. This man better not be. Yeah, that's weird. That was weird. He used the fucking. What got me was that he used the claws right under himself while one of you. While he was attacking one of you. Like, he was attacking one of you, and then he used it right under himself, and it hit me while I was next to him. Because that move, that slash, when he's in Beast Clergy mode in his first phase, that spirit slash, whatever that is, if you don't dodge that, you're dead. Like, no doubt. If you don't have. Even a decent amount of health, you're dead. So. He was so upset. Damn, he said he's not doing it anymore. Yeah. Yep, it's alright though. Plenty of people in the community that would like to help. I'm not gonna stress and fucking pull my hair out just to figure out whether or not it'll go. Yeah, my friend, you know, the one that comes in the parties and we're talking to, I know him in real life. He works at like this gas station, and he like sent me videos of this. Oh my god, gas stations at night, nuts, honestly. Retarded. I don't know, man. I don't know. Hell. I need somebody help. I really need someone. Let me pull myself. Alright, let's get this party started. Yeah, I did. Oh my god, stop game. Stop. Did he put it by the grace or did he put it up here? He probably put it up here like everyone else. Well, I don't see it. Oh, we can just run. Oh, God, I didn't even think about that. It's probably where you put the passport. No, he buffed us. I said wait.
I was getting someone in here. Why must you buff us?
He just wasted all of that. All of that. Look at him. He's even fucking hit on himself with spook. Okay, I think we got this. Fuck it. Fuck it. With the way he just did all that. And I accidentally used it. Oh my god. He's doing so much damage. Holy shit. He did better than the other guy. Ooh. Baby mama, where you at? Oh, he's gonna fuck him up. I'm scared to do anything. Wait, what happened? He was fighting them then. I'm confused. I don't know. No connection. Wow, that's... Honestly... This game makes me want to pull its hair out.